Yo everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a haul for you guys, specifically from the brand called ILLIYOON. There'll be many of you that have maybe never heard of ILLIYOON, especially if you're based in the UK, and the only reason that I do is because when I visited Korea about 2 years ago now, ILLIYOON was a store that was literally everywhere. They basically focus on skincare, and in their much more larger branches, they also have makeup as well as accessories. Now, they reached out to me a little while ago. Obviously, they'd seen my video that I'd done on your ILLIYOON when I was in Myeongdong in Seoul. And that is like the major shopping area when it comes to skincare in Korea. And they said, listen, we'd like to offer you some points and for you to basically buy whatever you want and then come and do a haul video. So I was like, I was gonna say no. Of course I was gonna say yeah, especially because I love ILLIYOON. I know that they always do really, really good deals, and they've got such a wide range of skincare that would have been stupid to say no. So basically they offered me 100 points, which equates to a $1 per point, and then I may have thrown on a little bit extra myself. So like I said, the great thing about ILLIYOON is that they always do really good skincare sets, and then they charge a lot less as well, meaning that you get very, very good value for money. So I picked up obviously a fair few things. I actually think that the majority of stuff that I got was on sale as well, so I really did get some really good bargains. So the first one was from this brand called MEDIHEAL. MEDIHEAL, I think I went to their store when I was out there. I can't remember now, but I don't think I actually bought anything. And a lot of the items that I have bought, yeah, you can buy from places like YesStyle and Stylevana. But again, it's down to affordability as well as availability. A lot of these brands sometimes are difficult to get hold of, and only ILLIYOON tend to sell them. So I got this set, which is the Tea Tree Bioom Blemish Cica Ampoule Double Set. So there are obviously two things inside here, and I've obviously not opened anything. So let's open it now and let's have a little look inside, because I had to obviously remind myself what I've actually bought because I completely forgot. So nice little box, and their packaging is also always excellent. Look at the care that they take into, okay, this is falling apart, but they do take a lot of care when it comes to their packaging. So basically it is a double set, so I've got exactly the same thing times two. So this is the Cica Ampoule. It says that it is intensively calming for sensitive skin, and unfortunately I can't read the ingredients obviously because they're all in Korean as well as on here as well. So let me just go online for you quickly, just so that I can let you know what kind of ingredients are in here and how they benefit the skin. So its main ingredient, unsurprisingly, is tea tree leaf extract, which is excellent for acne-prone skin, combination to oily skin, problematic skin, skin that flares up often. And that's the reason why it's obviously called the Blemish Cica Ampoule. It contains 87% of organic tea tree leaf extract, which is there to help fight blemishes at their source without irritation. It's supposed to control oil, eliminate excess sebum, clear your pores, and restore your skin's balance. It also contains Centella Asiatica extract, which is excellent for calming down your skin. When you've got a spot or you've got acne and it gets really red and angry, something like Centella really calms that redness down and helps it to heal faster. It also contains things like madicasside, rosemary leaf extract, avocado fruit extract, and various other extracts in here to make sure that your skin is soothed, to make sure that your skin is nice and calm, and therefore helping any kind of acne breakouts that you may have. So I'm very excited to try these at some point. Another set that I got is from the brand called Goodal. They've normally got a very popular vitamin C range that I've not actually tried, even though I think I do have it. This is the Goodal Apricot Collagen Youth Firming Ampoule Set. And inside you get what appears to be the same thing, but in different packaging, because I'm confused. Because it says this is the Apricot Collagen Youth Firming Ampoule, and it says the same on this. I think that this is like a smaller version, despite the fact that it looks like this. This is a lot larger. This is 30ml and this is 31ml. I'm confused. Yeah, from looking on their website, clearly I've forgotten what I've ordered myself. These are exactly the same thing. They've just given you pretty much the same thing, but just in a squeezy, tubey kind of format. So basically what this says is, and obviously I'm reading off of a website, I don't know which website it is, says it is a vegan proven ampoule fused with apricot collagen to offer anti-aging and a firming effect to leave the skin supple. Formulated with antioxidant collagen complex, offers prolonged and nourishing effect on the skin to plump up your skin, to reduce wrinkles on your face. Penetrates deeply with moisture to help improve skin's complexion with resilience. Formulated with vegan amino acid and liposome to improve wrinkles and skin elasticity, while offering skin lifting effect. So basically it's supposed to be great for anti-aging. Obviously if it contains collagen, collagen is the one thing that the older that you get, the more your skin loses the collagen. Collagen is what makes your skin appear plump, it appears youthful, and it's very important to give your skin back that kind of collagen the older you get, so that you can retain that kind of youthful plump look to the skin. So I'm very excited to try this. Another set that I got, again from the brand called Goodal, is the Houttuynia Cordata Calming Moisture Sun Cream 1+1 set. So basically a sunscreen times two. So this is what it looks like. This is SPF 50 PA quadruple plus, which is obviously the highest in terms of sun protection. Houttuynia Cordata is known for soothing the skin, for calming the skin. So people that have got angry skin, problematic skin, that have got very, very sensitive skin, you will love to use something like this. Ew, let's try it. Okay, that's what it looks like. Feels nice and cool, very lightweight. Okay, no smell. Wait, no, not really much of a smell, maybe a slight smell. Wow, that was actually really quick, very refreshing. Feels really nice and refreshing. Not really sticky at all. Sank into the skin quite nicely. Look forward to trying this. Another product that I got is from the brand called ILLIYOON. And the reason why I got this is because it is number one in the Glowpick Consumer Beauty Awards 2019. Depending on how popular something is, they win the awards that year or next year or whatever it is. So this is basically a top-selling, best-selling kind of item. And as far as I remember, it only costs something like 8-9 quid, which is obviously excellent, especially considering how big this is. This is the Ceramide Ato Concentrate Cream. So it says that the reason why this is so popular is because it is known for deeply hydrating and soothing the skin. It's got a patented ceramide skin complex created by them, which helps to strengthen the skin barrier and enhance the skin's hydrating abilities. Highly concentrated ceramide capsules provide rapid absorption and a refreshing finish. So I'll be looking forward to using this at some point when all my other moisturizers and things are finished. This is obviously very good value for money as well. It's 150 mils, so you can imagine how long it will last. And I really, really am intrigued to see why it was number one in the Glowpick Awards 2 years ago. For those of you that are into your Korean skincare and know about the brand LANEIGE, which is a very, very popular Korean skincare brand, and you would have definitely at some point come across the LANEIGE Creamy Skin. It's a toner. I think I've got it, but I don't think I've ever actually bothered to use it. Don't judge, all right? I've got a lot of skincare that I haven't used yet. It does take time to get through. And I'd heard that they had come out with a mist version of that refining toner. So I was really looking forward to trying this. This comes again as part of a set. And let's see, on the inside, whoa, that's a pretty decent size actually. That is 120 mil. And obviously as it's a mist, it's got a spray on the top. This is meant to be quite a creamy kind of toner, very nourishing and hydrating for the skin. And let's see what else I got inside. Woo! Okay, we've got a little baby version of the Cream Skin Refiner. Some sort of instructions. And I've got two of the water sleeping masks in terms of samples, which I have got the large and original size, because actually when I was in Myeongdong, I did visit the LANEIGE shop. And I remember stocking up on a couple of things. I really do like the water sleeping mask, so I will definitely use these. And I'm excited to try this as well. Next up, we've got another set. And this is from the brand called Round Lab. I have used one or two of their products in the past. Very, very good. And this is another set. I don't know what the set is called because there is no English written on here at all. All right, here we go. I had to look at my order because even when I opened it, it still just had Korean written all over it. This is the Round Lab Birch Juice Moisturizing Cleanser Special Set. So I got a large 150ml size of the cleanser, and then I got a small 20ml version as well. I've heard a lot of good things about the Birch Juice range, which is why I really wanted to try something from the range. I think I might already have a part of the range somewhere in my room, but I've not tried the cleanser yet. So again, really looking forward to trying this. Another great brand that I love, I am especially loving their sunscreen at the moment, is the brand called Abib. This is their Jericho Rose Essence Nutrition Pump. And inside this set, we get a 50ml Jericho Rose Essence, the actual nutrition pump itself. And then we've got this smaller version, which is 30ml, which is actually still a pretty decent size. This is the Jericho Rose Cream Nutrition Tube. So inside here, you get Jericho Rose Extract, you've got mushroom extract, you've got coconut oil, shea butter, and a variety of other amazing things. So let's just see what this says. It says that this Jericho Rose Essence Nutrition Pump deeply nourishes the skin with anastatica hyaluronidase extract, which is supposed to fill the skin with nourishment and hydration and strengthen the skin barrier with triple nutrition complex, which is something they've created. That includes bio desert oil, plant-derived Avena sativa butter, and 8 kinds of hyaluronic acid. It's meant to help keep the skin moisturized throughout the day. And the nourishing texture offers excellent absorption, leaving a refreshing finish. Offers wrinkle improvement effect. Apparently, the Rose of Jericho, which is an inhabitant of extremely dry desert areas, maintains its figure as a dry plant and fully blooms once it contacts moisture. So assuming it's supposed to do something like that to your skin, moisturize your skin, hydrate the skin, make sure that any wrinkles there are smoothed out, that sort of thing. So I'll be interested to try this, and obviously this is its moisturizing accompaniment. Last but not least, I've got some modeling masks. I've always wanted to try modeling masks. I've just not really got round to it. So I picked up 3 because they were only like £1 or £2 or something like that. These are called the Lindsay Modeling Mask Cups, and I got 2 vitamin C ones and 1 collagen one. Collagen for obvious reasons, I'm of a certain age and I want to retain my youthful complexion at the end of the day. There is a reason why I get mistaken for being a lot younger than I actually am. Firstly, I drink 2 liters of water a day. I haven't done that today. I work out 4 times a week. I have not worked out 4 times this week because I've had a tooth pulled out and I'm actually in quite a lot of pain even while I'm talking right now. But these are generally things that I tend to do, which obviously helps towards maintaining a youthful complexion, a youthful plumpness to my skin, and also the skincare that I use. So basically, modeling masks, you're supposed to, I believe, mix them together or something and then create some sort of structure on your face, which you then leave on for a certain amount of time, then you remove it and your skin's meant to be all lovely and lush underneath. So I will let you guys know. If you follow me on Instagram, hopefully you'll see me using one of these on there and I can let you know whether or not it's any good. So that's it for my Olive Young haul. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, comment, make sure you subscribe to my channel. If any of you guys have tried any of these products, feel free to let me know below. I'd love to hear your experiences or anything else that you might like to recommend. And I will probably be buying more stuff from Olive Young definitely in the future, especially because they were obviously kind enough to allow me to purchase whatever I wanted based on my needs rather than kind of forcing me to try something that I don't really want to try. I don't like it when brands tend to do that. I like when you have the option to pick what you want for yourself, depending on what your actual skin type and skincare needs are. So that's it for my video. I hope you guys are wonderful and great. Wishing you all beautiful skin, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.